would say about a little, and see the watery part of the world. Growing grim about a month, whenever it is a damp, drizzly November, in my soul, then I account it high time to get to sea as soon as I can. And in the wild conceits that swayed me to my purpose, there floated into my inmost soul endless processions of the phantom like a snow hill in the air.
At last, anchor was up, the sails were set, and off we glided. The cold, damp night breeze blew. A screaming gull flew overhead. We plunged like fate into the lone Atlantic. It was not a great while after that one morning Captain Ahab ascended the cabin gangway to the deck and called out.
Send everyone off! Mastheads there! Come down! What to do when you see a way? What do you do next, men?
Hold it and offer him.
And what tune is it he pulled to, men?
One that made it for the stone.
Lucky! Do you see this Spanish ounce of gold? Do you see it? Whosoever of ye raises me a white-headed whale with a wrinkled brow and a crooked jaw shall have this gold ounce.
Huzzah!
That white whale must be the same that some call Moby Dick!
And I chase him round and round all his maelstrom before I give him up. And this is what ye have shipped for men, to chase that white whale on both sides of land and on all sides of earth, till his heart's back.
Perception. I lack the law, enjoying power, damned most subtly, and damned most malignantly. Damned.
the jig! Go it, Pib! Bang it, bellboy! Hurry with your tambourine! Rig it! Dig it! Stig it! Quig it! Make a pagoda of thyself! Break the jinglers! A ring, dig it, man!
Such a funny sporting game in jest.
starboard, and the Moors are sleeping among the newly mown at last on the field. Sleep, I, and rust amid greenness, as lassies sighs for none, and left in the heart's way. Mastheads, what do you see? Starbuck, I am Shake hands with me, man.
Oh, my captain, my captain, go not, go not. See, it is a brave man that weeps.
Oh, sad by the cruel.
Huzzah! Huzzah!
And I only am escaped alone.